morning to all. My name is Amirdalingam Madhu. Today we are going to discuss about unique things about Japan. Video 5. Education system in Japan. So what is the education system in Japan? It's very simple. It's a 6, 3, 3 and 4. At the age of 6, they start the elementary school. The next 6 years, the 3 years, next 3 years, after 6 years, they will start junior high school for 3 years period, and another 6 years senior high school, then finally university. The 4 years will be a university and a college. So this is the very simple education system. You can ask me why you are telling me this is also the similar to our education system. I don't accept, because our education system is concentrating how to make a product like a product, not like a human being. Because our education system is talking about only marks, speaking in English. That is not a matter. Because in Japan, they are studying in their mother tongue language, Japanese. That's why the people creativity and innovation is more. Technology is very topmost technology. They are teaching in elementary school, they are teaching how to behave with others, how to respect women. That is the most important thing. If we respect women, our country will develop. Because at the age, the small age, if we are teaching good manners, how to behave with others, these kind of things that will easily adopt for their in their mind, and how to keep clean. So these are all the things is very important. I think this is the missing in our education system. What are all the top 10 skills according to World Economic Forum? If you see, the first one is creativity, innovation thinking, and critical thinking. So if you see, these are all the top 10 skills it's available, adopted in our Indian education system. I say no, because it is not adopted. It is only teaching the English communication. It is not major important. Important is how to behave with others, how to respect elders, how to think the critical thinking. So I think the conclusion is, we have to adapt these kind of unique things in our education system. That will create us a better position for the innovation and the critical thinking. Thank you very much. If you like this video, please share with your friends. Thank you. See you soon.